probably just did the trick. Such a hill had us in a pillbox, but for the most part, the silver coast did get us through it. We lost two Saturday class destroyers. And a single target battleship. They lowered us out with a fake SOS. Once we took back out my house, our comms were more or less back online. Yes, sir. One more? Yes, it is. The log of the salvage for the wreckage around 20 of those, I think it was. The orders were sent by Mr. Fletcher himself. I don't know and don't care about no parachute room. All I care about is the fact that I lost some good men in the room, dear. A lot of people here are going to want some to be avengers.
This whole thing will just be a pleasant memory for both of us.
What do we do if your people are trying to get us?
Those are my people, not people. Those who are loyal to me will know. If I know my people as well as I think I do, there won't be much of a fight. If push comes to shove, I can take leading control of both manufacturing and security. This won't happen again.
And why should anybody get their right mind to leave you?
Because I'm not Fletcher.